What's up guys, the GeoGebraist here. So in this GeoGebra tutorial, we're going to learn about the circumcircle and the incircle of a triangle. So we will be using the geometry perspective. Now the first thing that we are going to do is to draw our triangle using the segment tool. So this is our first side, our second side, and our third side. The second thing is we will need to draw a circle that passes through the three vertices. You know, there is this theory that given any three non-collinear points, you can draw a circle through those three points. So we can show that here by drawing perpendicular bisectors. So if we draw perpendicular bisectors of the sides of a triangle, they will intersect at a particular point. Perpendicular bisectors. So if we draw the perpendicular bisectors, just click on or select the perpendicular bisector tool and then just select the segment. Okay. So as you can see, they intersect at a particular point. So if I use the intersect tool, I can have my intersection point. So the intersection point of the perpendicular bisectors is called the circumcenter. Circumcenter. So I can rename this to circumcenter. So the circumcenter is the center of the circle passing through the three vertices of the triangle. So I can draw a circle here using the circle with center through point tool. I'll click the center and then click on one of the vertices. As you can see, the circle passes through the three vertices. Okay, so I won't be needing these lines. I'll just hide them by right-clicking on them and then selecting Show Object. Next, I will be drawing or constructing the circle that is inscribed in the triangle. So to do that, I will be using the angle bisector tool. So to use the angle bisector tool, just select it and then click on three points. So if I want to find the angle bisector of A, I'll click on B, A, and C. Same also here. And here, so you select the three points with the second point being the point you want to draw or the vertex where you want your angle bisector to pass through. So again, those three intersect at a particular point. And this point is called the incenter. Incenter. So the incenter is the center of the circle. Incenter. The center of the circle that is inscribed in the triangle. So how do I draw a circle with this incenter with as its center and passes through the sides? So I'll choose one of the sides and then click on the perpendicular line tool and then intersect. Remember that the radius is perpendicular to the tangent line. So this is the tangent line to the radius of the circle with center at the incenter of the triangle. So I'll just click here and here. And there goes my circle. Okay. So what does this show? It shows that given any triangle, you can have a circle passing through its three vertices, and you can also have a circle inscribed in that triangle. Okay, so I hope you've learned something from this tutorial. So we've learned how to use the angle bisector tool and the perpendicular bisector tool. And of course, we have reviewed the tools that we have learned before, the segment tool, the intersect tool, and the circle tool. I hope you have learned something from this tutorial. Please invite your friends. Please like our videos. Comment if you want. No? I encourage you to comment and, of course, share it with your friends. See you in the next video.